Today we're here at Stony Brook University to do a coding challenge with the students here in the computer science department. One of the key things that we're developing here at Cemtrex is the SmartDesk. One of the key features of this product is a new technology for gesture tracking. So whether you're scrolling a page like in Microsoft Word or internet browser, or you want to turn the page in a PDF, all of these things are possible now with the Cemtrex SmartDesk tracking the movements of your hand.
In addition to that, we wanted to include some fun elements to the SmartDesk that allows the user to highlight that technology, but in a more whimsical way.
So we've created a 10-hour competition amongst a group of students from the computer science department to innovate and create a unique game that utilizes the gesture-based technology in a creative way, and we're looking forward to seeing what they come up with.
So it's like Guitar Hero, but instead of using your guitar, you're going to use your hands on these buttons when the notes come in.
So we're just trying to do like your typical Asteroid, but all the controls will be with delete motion, and to add like a depth layer to it. So to move the ship around, you can go up and down, and you go forward to propel the ship forward. And when you have your hand closed, that's when you fire. And to scale the ship, you use both hands open like that.
If the fish collides with something, the game will restart.
Just keep playing. Yeah.
I'm going to navigate him through the course to the finish line. All right. Nice Zen music in the background.
Yeah.
We 60 seconds to judgment. 60 seconds to judgment. Okay, coders, put down your keyboards. Coders, put down your keyboards.
Cool. All right. Thank you all so much. It was a real pleasure and honor to see all the creative ideas you guys put forward. So I was really blown away by all the different ideas here. So it's really impressive. You guys all deserve a big round of applause. So good job. So in third place, we have a tie. Tetris and Monkey Ball. All right. In second place, we have Asteroids. And first place for the coding challenge of Stony Brook University's 2018 is Guitar Hero. You guys win.
Guys.
Two oculi and potential internship at Cemtrex. Yeah. You guys can come on down. Your prize is